from the start, from building Strange Music, you know, I make sure there's competition around me that keeps me going. So no matter what we do, what project we do, it's always competition. Because, you know what I'm saying, we have to rap after each other, or we have to rap with each other, and you know that the fans are going to try to say who did the best, you know what I mean? That's just how it works. Every time we do collabos, LPs, I'm blending perfect with all these genres, which I've always done in music. I just want everybody to realize how wonderful that is. And it feels wonderful to me that I'm able to do it. I got something special. I'm so proud to see the growth of the label and to see the other artists gaining fans as well. I'm just happy to still be so tight on my game that I could be a part of it, you know what I mean? And that it could, my name could carry it. It's a lot different than I've ever done in any album. It was a different experience, you know. It's gonna keep growing and we're gonna keep on doing collabos installments, man, because the music is important to the fans, they love it. And they're growing with us. A lot of them are.